Joe Beninati, Craig Lachlan, Al Koken. So very glad to have you aboard for this one. The Washington Capitals begin the 05-06 season against the Columbus Blue Jackets under the direction of Gerard Gallant. Glenn Hanlon will be back behind the bench for the Washington Capitals. This is the net minding matchup.
The youngster Pascal Leclaire gets the nod for Columbus. We thought it may be Denis getting the start, but it's the youngster who had a tremendous training camp.
And as we touched on Ole Kolzig in our game open, he is between the pipes for Washington on home ice, dressed in the black. It is Jeff Halpern who pursues. Tangled up with Radoslav Suchy. Halpern, Zubris, and Ovechkin get anything started. Rick Nash working in. Sharp angle, and he slithered that one wide. Rick Nash in 03-04 tied for the NHL goal-scoring lead.
The youngest player to ever do that. He had 41, and that was a perfect breakaway for Columbus. Had he picked that up in his skates, Joe.
And then at the other end, Alexander Ovechkin just buried Radoslav Suchy.
Gotta love that. And that's why the fans are on their feet here. Suchy just gets hammered on the race for the puck. One of the stanchions was knocked out between the glass. There's Ovechkin. We know he can score. We know he's a guy that loves to hit. And here's early season signs that he's going to supply just that to the Caps.
Recently turned 20-year-old Russian is very sturdy. And Locker, it looks like he still has room to add on to that powerful frame.
We're seeing trap already. Columbus is going 1-2-2 right off the get-go on the road.
Some words you're not supposed to say. Ovechkin right on in. That pass was partially blocked as he was looking for Halpern at the far post.
But he says you got to be patient. If you run at him, that extra 4 feet in the offensive zone, Joe, can really burn you.
I was going to say, if you're just watching NHL action for the first time in a long time and that offensive zone looks a little bit bigger, your eyes do not deceive you. They move the goal line 2 feet back towards the boards and the blue line 2 feet further out towards center. Washington on the power play for another 1 minute and 15 seconds. 12 of their 18 goals in preseason were man up. Heward, Drister went high. Muir shovels it back behind the goal. Ovechkin is there. Relays for Heward. He'll fire. It's knocked down in front. Richardson on patrol. And the Blue Jackets put it off the rink for the whistle.
That was interesting. It looked like it went right through the glass.
Did it go through the photo bay? It
did.
It went right through the little square that they allow the photographers to shoot.
We've already had a glass problem. Now the puck goes through a 4x4 hole in the sidewall. Face off inside the zone for the Caps. There's the look at it right through there and into the fan seat.
You know, the guys at the morning skate, they'll hold up a $100 bill and let you try to shoot it through there and you can't do it. That was from a sharp angle, too. Suchy sits for another 50 seconds. Washington working 5-on-4. Ovechkin, kick save. Leclaire beat him with a right pad.
And Rick Walmsley told me this goaltender is a half butterfly, and you can see him go to that butterfly style. That's a great save on Ovechkin, who was wide open between the hash marks.
Board to board, flying in its castles, the former Blue Jacket for Jamie Heward. Ditto. Both of those guys worked in Columbus. Marchand has plenty of time, and he'll send it the length. Washington now out shooting Columbus to this point, 6 minutes deep, 3-2. Still on a power play, another 15 ticks. Alexander Ovechkin leaves it back behind the goal. Richardson up in arms. Muir is the first man to it. Cradles it for Bradley. Bradley, good stick check there. That was an excellent little lift by Duvie Westcott. And Washington's first power play goes awry with two shots. Locker, our cameras are going to isolate on Alexander Ovechkin a lot this year.
How about that early hit there on Suchy? Big hit. A pass trying to get through. Good defensive play as he tried to feather it across. And then on the power play, there he is in the seam at the hash marks. Great save.
They say he's got a little bit of sandpaper-type quality to his game. He's a bit abrasive, as well as a very, very good offensive player. Speaking of that, Ovechkin poke-checked by Adam Foote. 30 seconds with which to work on the power play for Columbus. Sanderson scooting in there. He turned it over, and Alexander Ovechkin will play it clear.
The Caps have been very good on this first penalty kill by closing off the inside of their zone. They're really covering well from the tops of the circles out to the blue line. They're taking away the seam passes that Columbus likes to try.
Moving in swiftly, it's Marchand, and Kolzig met him at the pass. Shots on goal still favoring Washington 5-4. as Jamie Heward exits the penalty bench. Columbus just one shot on the manpower advantage. Brendan Witt on the dump in. Pascal LeClaire will tee it up and Richardson moves it away. LeClaire knows he's got to keep a watchful eye out for Alexander Ovechkin. Ovechkin was a marvelous junior talent, and we saw that in the United States here at the World Junior Tournament.
Absolutely, and here you see him now in the NHL. There he is. He's got that flick shot, snapped it. This is a roofer shorthanded against the Penguins over the top of the catching glove. He's got a nose for the net. He hangs around. The puck gravitates to his stick like a magnet, and that was his hat trick against the Penguins.
Very dynamic performer, obviously.
And partner, you know at the Worlds, when he dominated, this guy was a budding superstar. Everybody had him pegged for years. He was like a man playing with the boys at the World Juniors.
Well, we had to wait a long time. Remember, he was the number one overall selection in 2004. Obviously didn't get a chance to play in the National Hockey League last season. There was no NHL. So he has been chomping at the bit, as he said. And we heard Joe Rieke tell us during Sports Night tonight and the events leading up to our game, wants to be the best in the world, wants to win a Stanley Cup. They'll give him every opportunity. 6:53, the time of the marker for Dan Fritchie.
Hey, and that was a two-line pass.
It was a many-line pass. Jamie Heward pitchforks it away. Columbus out shooting Washington 15-6. Outscoring them now 1-0. Jeff Halpern reels it in. Halpern shaded there by Rick Nash. Dynas Zubras spins. Ovechkin fires! He scores! Alexander Ovechkin, welcome on board!
Well, that is called pulling the trigger, and this youngster hammers it home. What a first goal for Alexander Ovechkin. He will remember this with his folks in the crowd tonight forever. There's the slap shot, nice recycle of the puck in the corner. Ovechkin knows where to lay out in the soft area. He does, and he hammers it home.
And a salute to the faithful in D.C. Father Michael, Mother Tatiana in the stands watching. Brother Michael, who he says always watches out for him. Well, they had their eyes peeled on that laser. Alexander Ovechkin, 7 minutes, 21 seconds into the second period. Less than an official half hour into his NHL career, and he's got that first one.
Here's one more look, Joe. It's just a beauty. Notice he finds that soft spot. Look at no white jerseys around him. He eludes everybody, gets open, and pounds it past the netminder LeClaire.
2-1 for Columbus. Alexander Ovechkin scores his first NHL goal Wednesday, October 5, 2005. Steve Yzerman scored his first NHL goal just a mere 22 years ago tonight. The Red Wing great. Ovechkin on the fly looking for more. Lost the handle there on the cradle. Caps with a power play here. Amanda the Good, another 50 seconds. Ovechkin sprinting in. Held up by foot and given a little chop to boot. Castles back to point position. There's Muir, and he put it off the rink. The faceoff will come outside the offensive zone.
Well, in this period, the Caps are wearing different jerseys, as are the Columbus Blue Jackets. Here's the first period, and there's Dynas Zubras with the big patch, as every Capital player wore it. Around the NHL, all 30 teams wearing that patch in the first. You see in the second, Joe, no patches. The NHL and its players trying to give back to the Katrina victims.
So that set of jerseys will go online for an auction through the NHL website. The bidding begins for those sweaters. The first day, first week in November. Caps looking to get back even. Jeff Halpern double-teamed. Back at point position, it's Biron. Cross rink for Witt. 20 seconds, Amanda the Good. Diving in, good backdoor feed. Ovechkin tried to saucer that one for Castles. Biron, why not? LeClair the save. One more time, he scores! Ovechkin from Halpern!
When you're a superstar, you find the lane, you find an opening, and Jeff Halpern, with eyes in the side of his head, throws a layup to Ovechkin. There's the juicy rebound, there's the pass. You have foot in front, you have the goaltender LeClair trying to stop it. Watch the release. What a fantastic pass by Jeff Halpern. Pretty easy pickings for Ovechkin. Here's a nice isolation. There it is. Fritchie has a pair, and Ovechkin a pair, and that's where we stand.
Well, Jeff Halpern deserves a gold star for that one for sure, but you've made mention to me throughout the preseason how quickly Ovechkin can deliver a shot or a pass in that one-time manner. It is uncanny. His release is so good and so quick. That was an easy one for number eight, his second. Answering Dan Fritchie's pair, and we are 2-2.
Didn't want to let Fritchie get too far ahead in the scoring lead.
28 seconds after the first one, and then 1:29 after Fritchie's second. Ovechkin has responded.
I really like early on in the season the way this power play is looking, Joe. They're rotating nicely. Ovechkin's obviously the quarterback, right shot playing the left side. He gets a lot of time and space. The defenders don't want a chance. Getting too aggressive with number eight.
Zips his way into the offensive zone, backing the veteran Richardson off in the process, but the Blue Jackets have no troubles here to clear. That'll do it. Sherdev to the front. Balashtik was there. Didn't get good wood on that, if any, of his hockey stick. Dinis Zubris, Jan Herdina bending to the draw in the defensive zone. Caps fans getting loud here at MCI Center. It's opening night in the NHL. All 30 teams getting underway for the 2005-06 season. Alexander Ovechkin racing in, pulls the trigger right to the chest of Pascal LeClair. There's a penalty call coming. Dvorsky says hooking.
I think it's going to go against Alex Ovechkin, who upended foot after that play. After he hot-footed it up the ice, Ovechkin's going to have a seat. Here's a look at the play. He beats foot wide, gives him a little bump, gets the shot away, then tries to retrieve the puck. That's a bad call. It's foot that got his stick tangled inside his gut, and he fell down. They got the wrong guy. Should be foot heading off. Ovechkin has a seat for hooking.
Locker, I'm wondering if you can remember back to your first game. Did you score a goal in it as a Washington Capital?
Scored one goal, and there's Ovechkin's puck right there. My puck was in Montreal. There she is right there. Gotta love that. That's gonna be put on a beautiful capped plaque. Anytime a player scores his first NHL, the trainer gets it. Doug Shear does, the equipment guy. Mine was from LaFleur and Mr. Robinson.
Alexander Ovechkin, Locker, is the first cap ever to score two goals in his first NHL game. Had never been done before in the history of the franchise before tonight. Halpern didn't get it clear. Brendan Witt broke his hockey stick. Caps get it out. Ovechkin's in alone. Ovechkin lost the handle, and LeClair still had to make a great kick save. Ovechkin lost the handle on the deke, and it almost worked out perfectly. Here he comes with fresh legs. Gorgeous move in. Drop pass, Zubras. Fires. Knocked away.
Wow, was he ever decked coming across there? He's got to keep his head up. After he made that pass, he was decked. Fortunately for the Caps, he got right back up after he took that heavy hit.
Well, the youngster shows that he's got all the skill in the world, but even he would admit he's got things to learn, and that's one thing he'll remember in a hurry.
Well, you don't forget that. After you pass the puck, you don't watch it. That was Gilbert Brulé that caught him coming across, and he's sort of a nasty guy. Here's his last chance. Watch him get the shot, but watch at the end when he drops it. Watch Brulé coming across. It was just out of our frame there, but he got drilled. And this kid plays like a Theo Fleury, I was told. There's the hit. Sort of a little bit high to the head by Brulé.
Attacking now are the Blue Jackets, trying to score with 12 seconds to go in the third. Berard on the pump fake. Berard, wrister on the way. Kolzig got a chunk. It came through a screen. Boyd Gordon feathers it out. And Washington will be a winner on opening night in D.C. by the final of 3-2. Alexander Ovechkin, that beaming smile, a pair of goals in his NHL baptism.